two equal parts. Now whenever you are talking about the six phase, then there is your RYB, so same R dash, Y dash and B dash. So 3 plus 3, that become your 6 phase. So whenever you are designing your R, then ultimately you have to just design your R dash with exactly 180 degree opposite with each other. So R dash is exactly 180 degree opposite with R. This is your R dash. Now the next phase, which is Y. So whenever you are designing Y, just design the Y dash. And the last one, the phase is B. The remaining instance, you just passing through it. This is B. So exactly 180 degree, this is B dash. So here the instant 1, 2, 3, each and every instant has 60 degree because the 360 degree whole conduction period and you are using the 6 phase. So ultimately the 60 degree required for each and every phase to pass through the circuit. Thank you.